Hey guys, what's up? Today I will be building El Toro out of Kinex. I did the first time lapse, so if you haven't seen that, go do that. But today, my goal is to complete all the two camelbacks and the turnaround. And then I should be done for today, and then I'll have another video coming out soon with another time lapse. So let's get into time lapse mode and enjoy. I just finished up El Toro, not the whole thing, just through the first turn. Not sure if you can see it, it might be out of the camera, but it's like right here. It looks really good right now, and I really like how it's coming along. It was kind of hard to build, like this airplane hill right here was hard because I had to preserve my spinal tract for this turn, so I wasn't able to use it, and I also had to make it a little bit smaller than it was supposed to be just because I have a wall right here and I need to fit it in to my room. But from here on out, I only have like one more like hard element to make, which is the little turn at the top of here, and then it just drops down. So, and then it's smooth sailing from there. It should be very easy from here on out. So I think that'll do it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.